Hey everybody, as of today, there's a brand new song that's hidden within Beat Saber.
Welcome.
And to activate it, you have to go to the tutorial and then cross your sabers and you will start hearing the music playing. Then what you have to do is that you have to point your blue saber into the red circle and the red saber into the blue circle while they're crossed and you can still hear the song. Then you will have the tutorial activated, but what you have to do now is that you actually have to slice the cubes with the different colors. For example, red one will be sliced with the blue saber.
Good.
And the blue cubes will be sliced with the red saber.
Congratulations.
Once you complete the tutorial, then the song will be activated and you will be able to find it in your roster. It's right on top. It's called the Angel Voices. Check it out. It is a great tune and actually rather hard, especially on the expert mode. Thanks for watching. Happy playing Beat Saber.